बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। आज हम क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ वायरसेस के बारे में डिस्कस करेंगे। दिस इज लेक्चर नंबर 2, कोर्स कोड बार 03-301। कोर्स टाइटल है डाइवर्सिटी ऑफ प्लांट्स। LHD सिस्टम ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ वायरसेस। वेरियस सिस्टम ऑफ क्लासिफिकेशन ऑफ वायरसेस हैव बीन प्रपोज्ड। The first taxonomic system of viruses that receive broad attention is that of Love, Horn, and Tonier. So, this system of classification is categorized by these three scientists, so named as LHD system of classification. It was first published in 1962. LHD system of virus classification is based on chemical and physical characters like nucleic acid, DNA, RNA, symmetry, helical, icosahedral complex, presence of envelope, either viruses involved or non-involved, diameter of capsid, number of capsomers per capsid. These are the basis of classification of this system. This system was approved by Provisional Committee on Nomenclature of Viruses, PNVC, of International Association of Microbiological Societies in 1962. This system of classification considers viruses as phylum, and further classification is as follows. Phylum Vira is further divided into two subphyla, subphyla deoxyvira yani DNA viruses, subphylum ribovira yani RNA viruses. Subphyla deoxyvira DNA viruses, it is further divided into three classes. Number one hai ji class deoxybinala, dual symmetry, having dual symmetry, have isometric head and helical tail. It consists of one order urovirales, and this order contain further one family, phagoviridae. Second class hai ji class deoxyhelica yani helical symmetry hai. Ye viruses helical symmetry rakhte hain. It contains one order chitovirales, which further consist of one family, poxviridae. Number three, third class hai, class deoxycubica, having cubical symmetry. There are two order in this class, haplovirales, non-enveloped viruses, and peplovirales, yani enveloped viruses. Subphylum, second subphylum hai, subphylum ribovira yani RNA viruses. Subphylum ribovira, it consisted of two classes. Class 1 ribocubica, cubical symmetry, having cubical symmetry, further consists of two orders, gymnovirales, naked viruses. Gymno ka matlab jo hai wo naked hota hai, jaise gymnosperms ka naam aapne suna hoga, plant mein ek group hai gymnosperms, तो उसमें भी जिम्नो का मतलब जो है वो नेकड ही है. तो जहाँ भी जिम्नो वायरल्स मीन नेकड वायरल्स इन द नेकड वायरसेस डोंट हैविंग मेम्ब्रेन या इनवेल. टैगो वायरल्स इनवेल वायरसेस को हम क्या कहते हैं, टोगो वायरल्स. सेकंड क्लास है सब फाइलम राइबोवायरा में राइबो हेलिका, हेलिकल सिमेट्री है इनकी. इट इज फर्दर क्लासिफाइड टू टू ऑर्डर्स, हेप्टोवायरल्स नेकर वायरसेस एंड सेगोवायरल्स इनवेल्व वायरसेस. थैंक यू वेरी मच.